It's Clockwork too. With the Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild video. No. What is the matter? You are looking at me as though I am a stranger to you. Those eyes, they lack the light of familiarity. It is I, courageous one, Impa. Surely you must at least remember the name Impa.
Oh,
I see you. So you have lost your memory.
That's what I
well, it matters not. In fact, that may actually be a blessing in disguise for the time being. Dearest Link, please come a bit closer.
Wait, guys, isn't that the legend?
Back behind her.
It's Ganon and Link.
What if I don't want to go closer?
Why, Link, why? 100 years ago. Yes, 100 years ago, the kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. After you fell, Princess Zelda's final wish was to place you in sacred slumber. And then, all alone, she went to face Ganon. Before Princess Zelda went to nobly meet her fate, she entrusted me with some words she wished to say to you. I have been waiting 100 years to deliver the princess's message.
Oh.
However, these words, which the princess risked her life to leave you, well, if you are to hear them, you must be prepared to risk your life as well. But I am afraid that burden may be too much to bear while you are still without your memories. I leave the choice to you. When you feel you already received the princess's message, return to me. Now, the words that the princess risked her life to impart to you. I cannot pass them on to someone who lacks conviction. Are you prepared to risk your life for the greater good? I am. Ha! Not a memory to your name, yet you are as intent as ever to charge forward, with only courage and justice on your side. You have not changed a bit. Once a hero, always a hero. Very well. Since you have lost your memory, I will recount for you all that has happened.
History of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess.
Triforce!
Then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return.
Sheikah Towers. The Divine Beasts.
That came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted by 4 individuals of exceptional skill from across the land, and thus the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these 4 champions The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
Yay! A 100 years ago, in preparation for the foretold revival of Ganon, we strove to follow the lead of our ancestors of 10,000 years prior. But in the end, despite our best efforts and careful planning, we underestimated his power. In order to avoid ever making that great mistake again, the princess left you these words. Free the four divine beasts. That is what she said.
Understood.
It seems that your secret slate is not yet complete. The device Princess Zelda left you as your guide and also your memory. Now, let's see. Someone at the research lab in Hatton in your village might be able to help you.
Understood.
Lock mementos. You are Princess Zelda's only hope and Hyrule's as well. You cannot turn back now. Follow your heart and seize your destiny. I want to see what's up here. I am Link. I am who you are talking about in your diary. I'm sorry I read your diary. I'm sorry I read your granddaughter's diary. That was really rude, actually. But looks like I'm leaving already.
What happened?
There we go. Sneaky river snow. Those aren't very sneaky, they're glowing. What? Umbrella made that. Storm Explorer.
How could this happen?
Sir
Link.
My Kukos.
My precious Kukos! They haven't come home yet! Now that my wife wants nothing to do with me, my Kukos are my only emotional support.
What do I do? I'll go find them.
Really?
Thank you so much! I have 10 Kukos total. Hopefully you'll be able to find them all. I know where some of them are. Like, there's one here. There's one on that roof. Okay.
Whoa! He flew me down! Woo!
That's two. Oh, I want to go home. Yeah. Okay, that was really weird. That was pretty weird.
What?
How I did that. There's one. I'm sorry. Hope that person doesn't see me. In her garden. Actually, I think she wouldn't care because, like, I'm, like, legendary. So, three. Wait, let me get that one in a second. Let's do it. I just want to activate it for now. Plus, it'll be a fast way to the village. It's like a paraglider, but it's a chicken. So that's four.
My Googles!
Yeah, that was me. Yeah. He gave me another one. I'm seven. Yes. Sure. I won't. I'm not doing that. All of them. Okay, guys. Bye.